So I went to San Francisco, and that's where I met my partner, who I've been with now for, I guess, 12 years.
Wow.
And then we both wanted to move back here, so we moved back to New York. And we got this apartment in Hell's Kitchen because I was like, I want to be by the gays.
Yeah.
We're both gay.
Oh, nice.
Me and my male partner are both gay. I don't know.
That's weird.
Isn't that crazy?
Doesn't it just cancel out then?
Yeah. Yeah. You know, you never know.